Her cells helped create vaccines, cure cancer, even go to space. But no one told her. No one asked. She died in 1951. Her cells are still alive today. But her name? It was nearly erased.
Hi, I'm Erin from Chronicles and Curiosities. Let me ask you a question. If your body could save millions of lives, but nobody asked you first, would that be okay?
Henrietta Lacks was a young African-American mother of five, living in Virginia. Her laugh was loud, her spirit unshakable. Her favorite color was red. She wore bright lipstick, danced barefoot, and loved to cook for her family. In 1951, she visited Johns Hopkins Hospital in Baltimore with severe pain. She was diagnosed with cervical cancer. What happened next would shape medical history without her knowledge. Doctors removed cells from her tumor during treatment. They didn't ask. They didn't inform. But something strange happened. Her cells didn't die. Instead, they multiplied outside the body, a scientific first. These immortal cells were named HeLa, short for Henrietta Lacks. They didn't just survive, they thrived. For scientists, it was a miracle. For Henrietta's family, it was a mystery they hadn't been told about. HeLa cells became the foundation of modern medicine. They helped develop the polio vaccine, aided breakthroughs in cancer, AIDS, IVF, and cloning. They were sent to space to study how human tissue responds to zero gravity before any astronaut ever went. They were used to test the effects of radiation, toxins, and drugs. Millions of lives were saved, extended, or improved thanks to Henrietta, though most people never knew her name. Henrietta's family had no idea. For more than 20 years, no one told them. Until one day in the 1970s, scientists contacted her children, not to inform them, but to ask for more blood samples.
Imagine learning that your mother's body is in labs all around the world, and no one said a word.
Her daughter, Deborah, was confused. She said, "They kept saying your mother's cells save lives, but I didn't even know what cells were." They learned Henrietta's cells were everywhere, on shelves, in labs, on rockets, but no one had ever said her name. While pharmaceutical giants made billions, Henrietta's family lived in poverty. They were never asked, never paid, never even acknowledged. For years, they fought not just for compensation, but for basic dignity. In 2023, the Lacks family reached a confidential legal settlement with Thermo Fisher Scientific, a company that profited off HeLa cells. It wasn't about money, it was about justice. Henrietta's cells are still alive today in labs across the globe. Her DNA lives on in thousands of experiments, discoveries, and cures. But her story reminds us that scientific progress must come with ethics, with consent, with respect. We can't rewrite the past, but we can choose to tell it right.
Stories like this remind us that science can save lives, but it should never cost someone their dignity. Thank you for watching.